哦，打开看，哦，哇哦！哎，我第一次看到可可里面长这个样子，哎，世界第一。加纳，一个你可能听都没听过，甚至来都不会来过的地方，但是你不能不知道，这个国家竟然拥有全世界第二大产量的可可，而且它的品质是全世界第一名哦，这个不得了了。凡举你吃过的巧克力里面，应该有5-6成以上都含有这个国家生产的可可，这个可可对他们来讲，就是一种神圣的经济命脉。哈利路亚。所以来到产地就是要吃他们最新鲜、生产量最多的东西。他们这边巧克力应该是蛮好吃，而且说不定会很特别。到底有什么样不一样的东西呢？去看就知道啦。先说个数字，让你有个底意。全球每年可可豆的产量估计达300万吨，其中70%来自西非，而加纳就是全球主要出产国的前三名。既然身处在产区，应该可以吃到各式各样的巧克力吧？来去商店找找看有什么特别的。
找到一家当地的算是干嘛店，好不好？进去看一下这边盛产的可可，做出来巧克力应该会很好吃，产地呢。我要用小店分两边啦，那边是卖衣服啊布料的，
那
一边
是
这一边呢，看一下这个。还好眼明手快，吓死我了。我现在要看到里面呢，都卖一些罐头，然后糖果王座这边呢，然后这个是钱币，它巧克力只有这两种哎，怎么样？其他没有巧克力，它是只有这两种，这种很便宜的这种巧克力钱币而已，没有其他的。诶，怎么这样？就
Excuse me, do you have the chocolate?
Only this one?
Yes. Only this one is chocolate.
Only this one chocolate?
So no more other chocolate?
Yes. Oh.
没有哎，他没有其他的巧克力嘞，怎么这样？奇怪，照理说加拿大应该很多巧克力，没关系，小商店可能没有，我们去找一个大一点点的商店看看，好不好？走。
哎，难道是因为商店太小，所以巧克力的种类不多吗？但照理说，原产地应该很容易找到巧克力才对啊。哎，没关系，那我们到热闹一点的地方再找找看。
要找巧克力，刚才那个小店没有，就要来这种大店，好不好？大的商店，这边卖饼干的。哎，这边巧克力，来，哦，商店馆就不一样哦，大卖场啊，这个巧克力还蛮多种的。但是现在这样看不太出来，它这不知道是不是都是应该都感觉像都是应该是当地这边产的那个巧克力，好多种，来，好多、哦。其实还蛮多种的，这还蛮多种。我要问一下哦。
Hello. Yeah. I want find a chocolate, the local chocolate.
Which kind is the local
kind? The local one is the other one. The
only
one.
Only this?
Then others?
This chocolate?
Not the local?
Yeah, this one. Oh, really? This one is another. So only this kind?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Only this
kind.Okay, thank you. 他说只有这一种是这个牌子的，好不好？这个牌子的是当地的巧克力，其他的全部都是进口的。怎么会这样子？怎么会都进口的呀？不是可可产可可全世界第二多的国家吗？怎么会都是进口巧克力？
这下我可被搞糊涂了，加上琳琅满目的巧克力竟然90%都是进口的，而且价格比加纳当地的巧克力还要贵上5-6倍，这到底是怎么回事啊？我看在市区的商店应该问不出个所以然，干脆到加纳的可可产区去直接问农民可能比较快哦。
我们现在来到这
边呢、啊，听说是加纳可可豆产区最大的一个区域，听说到处都有，你随便都可以看得到那个可可豆，然后他们都有生产。可是我现在看到呢，对面有香蕉啦，然后这边有树啦，不知道到底可可没有看到可可，也没有看到什么可可甜还是什么东西。那边有个大人，有没有站在那个树那边红色的？你看得到吧？你应该看得到吧？还是只有我看到而已？不管，先进屋问看。Hello， 来问一下当地人这一块。Hello， and you know, I hear about this area. There's a lot of cocoa.
Oh yeah.
You know that?
Yes, I know.
You are the cocoa farm?
Yeah, I'm the farmer.
Hey.马上就遇到一个可可农，好不好 ？So I didn't see the cocoa farm. Where's the cocoa farm?
You are in the cocoa farm now.
I'm in the already in the cocoa farm.
Yeah.
This just like
the, these are the cocoa trees.
哦，这都是可可树啊。This one the cocoa tree.
Oh yeah.
And like the, 你看这个，我现在才看到这个哎。This is cocoa. This is like a papaya.It looks like papaya. 这看起来像不像木瓜
？No, it's not a papaya. It's a cocoa pulse.
Cocoa pulse. 哇哦，它这个是可可，我第一次看到可可树哎。我印象中，可可不是很小一颗吗
？The beans are inside this one. Oh, cocoa pulse.
它是在里面的那个可可豆在里面。Is this okay?
It's okay. It's okay.
Okay, okay.
Okay, please.
Okay, thank you, please. 哦，你看，不看这个。像不像一般的树？
Yeah.
根本看不出来，它像可可树。然后你看上面 ，this old cocoa， right？
Yeah。
上面像那个黄色，跟这个绿色，那看起来像什么？像酸呀 ？This that look like 那个 mango。
Oh, not this one. It's a cocoa.
Yeah, I know. 请原谅我的大惊小怪啊！对于只吃过巧克力没看过可可树的人来说，这些树和果实的确挺陌生的。而且可可树不是随处可以种植，它适合生长在赤道南北纬20度之间的热带地区，需要土壤肥沃、排水良好和雨量平均的地方才能种植。整棵树包括树干的部分都会开花结果啊，等果实变成黄色就能采收啦。Okay, can you cut this?
You can break it. You can break it.
Okay.哦，打开看，哦，哇
哦，可可树，
我第一次看到可可里面长这个样子，好香哦。
You can kiss it.
Can eat?
Yes.
你看它这样子弄下来，像什么？像不像那个释迦？
Like don't.
很像哦。
Don't swallow the beans. Don't chew it.
Don't chew it.
哦。Then the
water.哦、oh, ，a little salty and a little sweet.
Yeah.
好吃。它就只要吸吸就好了，吸吸它就不会咬到里面咬完会苦苦的、啊。它吸一下甜甜的，很像那个释迦的味道，但没有像释迦这么甜呐、啊。So you don't eat this like
food, right? No.
You after eat then use the bean.
you can't eat it like that.
You just take out and put on the ground.
Yeah.
然后
It's not.
他们不把这个当先当水果吃
It's not like a food. That is like that, like purple. No.
他们不，他们平常不会把这当水果吃啊。但这真的还蛮好吃的，味道还蛮好。我第一次吃可可，它在还没有晒干之前的样子，还蛮有趣的。新鲜的可可豆原来长这副模样啊！除了像台湾的释迦之外，也有点像剥开的红毛丹。不过直接吃可可种子吃不到什么果肉，农夫一般会把可可豆取出来埋在园里放个6天，让豆子发熟发酵，之后才带回家晒干。
So do you know how many cocoa tree in your farm?
Oh yeah, the whole farm can take 15,000 cocoa trees.
15,000 Over or under? Over.
Over. You can take it just like that.
Wow, 他没有很认真的算，他说大概啦，他这片田里面大概有15,000棵，哎，15,000棵可可树，哎，好多、喔，这什么数量？你看这，你这样看过去啊，所有你看不到，一直到你看不到位置，全部都等于是他的农田，就对，他的可可田。So how long from the flower to the cocoa?
from the flowers, yeah, with this to the time you can crop, yeah, the cocoon, it can take 6 months.
6 months, yeah. Oh, 差不多六个月。So only the yellow ones is okay.
Yeah,
the green ones, no?
No, 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 no.
You don't use the green one? Ah, 一样啦。
If you crop it, then it's spoil it.
Ah, 一样啦，就是他们都是拿黄色的，绿色的就代表还没有熟，只有拿黄色。农夫说，一年有两个产季可以采收可可豆，一般可可树可活上200年，能采收果实用来制作巧克力的时间至少有30年，也非常足够了。如果每棵树一年可以收获1到2公斤的干可可豆，这样换算下来，这片农场的产量也很惊人呢。
哇 ，It's all the cocoa beans, right?
Yeah, this cocoa beans. Ooh, ooh, it's man.
Yeah.Smell bad. 是闻起来像那个酒的味道。
This is what we are to pick out.
So this already put in the farm after 6 days,
yes,
to remove it here.
With the stable.
一块，我这边拿一颗。
Then
六块，淡淡的。
You pick this one.
湿湿的，黏黏的，六天哦 ，still wet. 然后闻起来哦 ，like wine,
like wine.
就像酒的味道，像酒酿的味道，但它味道比酒酿再重一点。
Black one.
Is the black one is the bad one?
Okay, it is good. It's good.
It's good?
Yes, good.
You eat this?
You see?
紫色的。
Then it should be strong.
它主要抓里面如果是这样子，它就是代表是好的。It's good.
It's good.
It's good. Also
not,
good.
Not all the black are spoiled.
Oh, okay.
Not all the.
So every time you check, you have to.
Oh no no no! I just want to show you some.
Okay okay. How to choose the bad one? 它这个是不好的。It's not cocoa.
Not totally cocoa.
Yeah, it's no nothing.
It's cocoa bad.
有没有看到 cocoa bad? You are bad. Bad man.
Okay.
它这个里面就什么都没有了，然后都已经烂掉的肉了，烂肉，烂死人，你知道什么叫烂死？烂透了。好，所以这个就 drop it. Okay, right?
Throw it away.
取出来的可可豆埋在土里6天后，农夫会把它们挖出来再晒个5-6天。通常生豆的苦味大部分会在这个时候消失，而且可可豆的颜色会越晒越深。等到完全干燥之后，就能收集起来贩卖了。So will you eat like this?
Okay, if you like.
If I like,
but it's not a food.
It's not a food.
If you like, you can eat it. Well, if it is well dry, it's the color.But it's very bitter.
It's bit. 很难咬。
Yes.
Yeah, I got it. Oh. 就拍起来。真难吃。没有很难咬，但真难吃。
I'm okay.
我想说试试看那个可可味道，照理说应该会有可可香。I thought it will.You taste or smell like a, you know, the chocolate, the flavor.
Oh no no.
But
no,
it's like black.
Yes, it must be mixed by some chemicals, some medicine before it take chocolate.
After 6 days, you will make the cocoa, or you just sell it.
Yeah, you send to the secretary.
To the secretary?
Yes.
So
you send abroad to your country. The most goes to your.Most goods abroad.
So they mainly is directly sell out. So how many kilo you can
get? You can get 3, 4, 5, 6 bags. 64 kilos makes 1 bag.
So the best price about the 1 bag
is 200 Ghana cedi.
200
Ghana cedi. Yeah.
200块而已，100块美金啊，100块3000块，3000块台币。他今年只卖了10000。
Wow.
Wow.
It's not a very good price.It's not a lot of money.
Everybody can be a cocoa farm.
So if I take one, I be the cocoa farm myself. I think I'll right. Bye bye.
Oh, you still?
Yeah, still.
Your teeth.
No, you still.
You nothing. Your teeth.
So anyone can be the cocoa farm.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
But it's good, making good money.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
对加纳人来说，种可可的收入是相对比较高的。收成好的时候，大哥一年可以卖出10箱，至少有1000美金的获利。 但得买得起土地才能当可可农啊。至于为什么加纳没什么自产自销的巧克力，则是因为农民生产的可可全部交给政府统一收购，外销到欧美赚取更多利润，加上当地制作巧克力的技术没那么发达，所以在加纳反而吃不到许多种自产的巧克力，这倒是挺奇特的现象的。喜欢吗？记得按赞加订阅，还有开启小铃铛，才不会错过我们每一集。